Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.
Did you know that baking soda can remove pesticides from certain foods? This is the case with apples, for example. A study published in the Journal of Agricultural and Food Chemistry has demonstrated the effectiveness of baking soda for this purpose. If we want to take care of our health, we have to pay attention to the foods and products we eat. Therefore, the disinfection of fruits, vegetables, and legumes is an important step. Did you know that the toxic effects of excessive pesticide consumption can increase the risk of diseases such as liver cancer, leukemia, tumors, kidney disease, hypothyroidism, brain cancer, Alzheimer's, and Parkinson's disease? This is why eating organic foods is recommended. The problem is that not everyone has access to organic foods like apples, either because they aren't available or because they're too expensive. To solve this problem, you can use this trick with baking soda to consume this delicious fruit and still get all the benefits without the pesticides. And this applies not only to apples, but to all fruits that are consumed without peeling. According to a study from the University of Massachusetts, published in the Journal of Agricultural and Food Chemistry, researchers exposed apples for 24 hours to two common pesticides, thiabendazole and the insecticide phosmet. After this period, they conducted three tests. 1. They soaked the apple in a solution with water and baking soda for 15 minutes. 2. They washed the apple under running tap water for 2 minutes. 3. They soaked the apple in a solution of sodium hypochlorite for 8 minutes. After these three processes, the team concluded that water and baking soda was the most effective method, removing 80% of the thiabendazole and 96% of the insecticide phosmet. The method of washing the fruit only under running water was the least effective. So if you want to remove pesticides from your fruit at home, dilute 1 tablespoon of baking soda in 1 liter of water and soak the fruit for 15 minutes. Rinse it with drinking water to remove the excess baking soda, and it's ready to eat. So, did you like to know how to remove pesticides from fruits and vegetables with baking soda?